So this is an immunization card.
So this is the what?
Yeah. So this is you register this immunization card right from the mother is pregnant. This starts from the mother. So we have a common card for mother and the so mother's TT immunization status is also entered. Apart from this, the
immunization.
Yeah. So it's something like this. The date, you see, tissue rupture in Book of Flora is the schedule of the child's immunization in the first year, so 0 to 12 months. First you have, you just, what you do is, the date is written here. So this is the date when you are getting the first thing, so BCG, you get a BCG. According to the schedule, the date is written. So it's 6, 10 and 14 days. Each one is given, DPT 1, polio 1. Vitamin E, measles. You write the date and this is the card which the parent carries, the mother carries. So everything is prepared.